Now you see, what I think we have here is a ranger or druid taught the woodland creatures how to defend themselves. And I love this idea.